Liv Morgan's in the house.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan.
One of the only good things to ever come out of the state of New Jersey. Jersey tough. There's no doubt about that. Successful career coming at WWE. Byron, time to put your hair up and square up. Well, you don't have any hair, but you get the point.
Shamong, New Jersey, Sonya Deville!
Byron, I would love to see you interview Sonya Deville so she could punch you right in the mouth.
I wouldn't enjoy that at all.
Sonya Deville is as bad as they come.
Sonya Deville, she's made history. Milestone, she competed in the first ever Women's Royal Rumble match, Elimination Chamber match, even the WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal.
Chaos, fury, and being completely unpredictable are part of Liv Morgan's calling card.
Jersey native continues to live by the motto of success at the expense of others.
It's been a beautiful day, turned into a night here in Honolulu as we get ready to kick this one off. Ground and pound approach from Sonya Deville.
Yes, something lit a fire under her and she is going strong.
Harsh impact. Liv Morgan just barely got out of the way.
And Sonya Deville says, not this time.
Ah, drop toe hold.
Face first.
Impactful slam.
Great decision by Liv Morgan to capitalize.
Basement drop kick.
Ooh, well measured.
Great reflexes.
That is a great reversal.
Look at this.
Boom, nice.
Got the arm.
Oh my goodness, crushing it. Just sending a message there.
Liv Morgan just barely got out of the way.
Nice. Oh, gosh.
Uh-oh.
She breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
Ah, look at this. Hair pull, neck slam.
Ooh, what impact.
Kick. Devastating kick. Bang!
Liv Morgan gaining the upper hand.
She's capable of bursts of great activity. The key is sustaining the effort.
A stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Oh, I didn't see that coming from Sonya Deville.
Look at this. She lets her out.
She better have a good reason for this, Cole, because
Liv Morgan just barely got out of the way.
Uh-oh, we've got company.
This can't be good.
Maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
From the top! Oh, an elbow drop!
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the...
Look at this.
That's a little surprising.
Now in full control.
Break your crown.
Boom! A forearm smash!
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Sonya Deville has been roughed up pretty hard here.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her.
Face crusher!
Set of moves from Morgan.
We'll see how long she can keep it up.
And oh my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
Uh-oh, full Nelson.
Reverse STO.
Front face lock of light into the guillotine.
There's the save. Close was that?
Liv